I was scared when I looked at his eyes, but now that I know him,